Hello.
Teacher.
Okay, welcome to the speaking test today. How are you?
Today I am good.
Okay. So, what is your name?
My name is Anne.
Hello, Anne. So, do you live in a house or an apartment?
I live in a house.
Okay. You live in a house. So, what does your house look like?
It looks big and beautiful.
Mm-hmm. Big and beautiful. So, how many rooms are there in your house?
There are 4 rooms in my house.
Mm-hmm.
2 bedrooms, a living room, and a kitchen.
Okay. So, what do you often do in the kitchen?
In the kitchen, I often cook meal.
Cook meal, okay. So, what is your favorite room in your house?
I like bedroom the most.
Okay.
Because I can relax in bedroom.
Okay, good job, Anne. Now, let's move to part 2. I want you to look at the 2 pictures and tell me all the differences.
In the first picture, the woman has curly hair, but in the second picture, the woman has straight hair.
Okay.
In the first picture, the boy is wearing a blue sweater, but okay. In the second picture, the boy is wearing the red sweater. In the first picture, there is a picture book, but in the second picture, there is a pen in the cupboard.
Okay.
In the first picture, there is a window, but in the second picture, there isn't the rainbow.
Okay, good. And now, look at the picture. Tell me, where are they?
They in the living room.
Okay, speak louder. Okay, they are in the living room. What is she doing?
She cook.
Okay, she's cooking. What do they do?
They are doctor.
They are doctor. And what does he do?
He a pilot.
Pilot. Okay. Good job. Now, part 3. I want you to talk about your dream job, okay?
Hello everyone. Today I would like to tell you about my dream job. In the future, I want to become a teacher. I will try my best to learn. I have to study math and English very well. I prefer working for a big school in the city center. I would like to work about 8 hours every day.
Mm-hmm.
I want to earn 15 million every month.
Okay.
I love my dream job very much. I will try my study best to make my dream come true. That's all.
Okay, make your dream come true. So, where do you want to work? Mm-hmm. In the school?
In the big school.
Okay. Good job. And now that is the end of the speaking test today. You have done a great job. Thanks for coming and say goodbye.